The following video might not be suitable for everyone. Viewer's discretion is advised.
Hey, man, you know where you watch.
Dancehall!
Alright, viewers and subscribers, this is the Dancehall Skilla. Big up and respect to each and everyone, you know? And right about now, this video that I'm doing, viewers and subscribers, is all about relationships gone bad. You know what I mean? And I have two videos to show you, my viewers and subscribers, and I'm using these two videos as an example, you know, to show you what it is like or what it means when relationship gone bad, you know what I mean, or relationships gone bad, you see me? Now, the information about these videos on social media, you know, and what has been said in the video as well, viewers and subscribers, they are not confirmed to me, so I'm only trying to let you know that I'm just using these videos as an example, even though these videos are out on social media where it is out there talking about relationships that have gone bad. You see what I'm saying to you? Basically, the understanding of these videos out there. See me? Now, viewers and subscribers, I'm going to present one video first and then the other video after, and then we'll talk a little bit more about this whole thing about when relationships gone bad or relationship gone rotten or however persons out there call it. You know what I mean? But before I present the first video to you, or any of these videos at all, I have to let you know that these videos might contain harsh languages, alright? So for those who don't like videos with harsh languages and so on, these videos might not be suitable for everyone. Viewer's discretion is advised, alright? Observe.
Where you come up here from? You're talking about love. Can love go anywhere? Am I showing you love, sir? No. So where you run me down for? Me not cook gear, me not wash your, me not give pussy, me not give no. What is it, dear, that you want? Eh? What did you wear? Huh?
Okay.
What? What you say?
Alright, so there you have it, viewers and subscribers. That is the first video, you know. And even though we cannot see the persons that are talking in the video, you know, it's quite clear. You can hear what's going on, you see me? And you can hear where someone says that me na wa yo or something like that, is what I'm saying to you. So therefore, that's a clear indication of relationship gone bad, you know. In that case, when you hear something like that, I don't think there is a relationship there anymore. You see what I'm saying to you? Yeah. Once you hear that, in my point of view, that's not a relationship anymore. You see? Anyways, before we say anything more about that video that I just present to you, my viewers and subscribers, I am going to present the other video to you right about now. You see what I'm saying to you? And, you know, this video is going to show off a man talking about something that had happened to him, you know, with his partner. You see what I'm saying to you? Some persons, you know, them find something like this funny because it is a man. But however, viewers and subscribers, an abusive relationship is not a funny thing. You know what I mean? So I'm going to play this video right about now for you, my viewers and subscribers. So take a listen, look, and observe.
My wife Danisha, I just signed the car title and give it to her. And she tore up the car title. And she take this broomstick here. And she give me three good lick, man lick out and hit me, I tell her brother. You see, look at the broomstick, it break up. It broke up in a tree. Me don't know what she do with the longest piece. She walk away with the longest piece. And you know what she do? She go in at the house and jump in at the, take my car key and jump in at my car and tell me, say, she, if me want to know who bad girl is, she is a bad, she a bad woman. And me go, she go show me how bad is she. And she drive the car gone without my consent, brother. She give me 3 lick under my blouse and skirt, but I hold on my right hand here. So hold on the right hand. You hold on this right hand here. Numb up right now, brother. Numb up. She lick me hard. 3 hard licks she give me out of the broom. I tell her, brother. I say, you hold on my right hand. Numb up. And you don't know what the weakness thing about it. She have a restraining order, you know. We should have been violating. I'm supposed to see how she take her foot and kick it in the car grill. Kick it in the car grill. Kick the grill like she want to damage it. And she have a restraining order, you know, brother. If I call the police for her, a jail she gone, you know. And at 10 years, she can't get a prison, you know, brother. And she do something like that. And then if me call the police, man, you know, our family and people are going to say me wicked. You understand? And if I did me do that to her, brother, me in prison right now. Bumblet, me I tell you. Even my wife, Danisha, I call her and I tell you so. See this, see car title there. Me not tell no liar, she just therapy. And she, see boom, that she take a stick and beat me up. And jump into the car, in my car, see Fiara car there, and she jump into my car and gone. Like I see a man in her yard, brother. Yeah? She don't even risk pants, but the title, say me call the police, and she show me how wicked is she. So me don't know what she gonna do then. Maybe she gonna kill me if me call the police, you know, brother. So right now, I'm afraid. To even call the police. I am afraid to call the police. I don't know what this woman will do. Maybe she'll poison me. I don't know what she will do, me brother. I'm afraid of her. God no. Now the truth me I tell. Truth me I talk. Trust me. That's the truth I'm talking.
Alright, viewers and subscribers. So there you have it. The videos that I'm talking about, you know, that I use it as an example, you know, to show you what I mean about when relationships gone bad. You see what I'm saying to you, or so on. Now, viewers and subscribers, this is my opinion towards situations like this. You know what I mean? And I'm not doing this to disrespect anyone, nor to put down anyone. I am more trying to see if I can let everyone look at things in a brighter light. You see what I'm saying to you? To let them know that there is always a door open out there for them, or a window open whenever a window or a door is closed on them. And I'm just talking, you know, metaphorically. You see what I'm saying to you? Viewers and subscribers, there has been reports out there where relationships gone bad to the point where people lost their lives, people get hurt. You see me? Like, for instance, the incident that had happened in Mandeville, where a female had been shot, you know, and she lost her life, right? The incident where the soldier, right, which is a murder-suicide, you know, the soldier took his common-law's wife life and his own life. And there's another incident where a man took his own life because, you know, says that the relationship was terminated, you know, with him and his partner or the lover that he was with, you see me? And all of these 3 things I just talked to you about is something that had happened in the year 2020 only. Since the year 2020, I'm not even talking about before 2020. These incidents I'm talking about is since the year 2020, right? So viewers and subscribers, you know, I'm looking at these things and I'm saying to myself, no, maybe, you know, I can give a word out there that someone can hear what I'm saying and say, look, there is always a better way out there. You get what I'm saying to you? Now, if you're with someone and that person is doing something that you don't think it is right, for relationship status or so on, or marriage status, whatever your relationship is, and you don't think it is right, you can sit down with the person, you can say, look, you know, so and so on and so forth. Remember now, you know, no one owns anyone, so no one's supposed to try and control anyone. You get what I'm saying to you? You can look at a person and ask them to, you know, be a certain way, but don't you ever think that you have no power or any right to control anyone. Right? No. If you're in a relationship with someone and someone is doing something that you do not see right, then you can talk to them about it. But you cannot command nor order them to do something because no one owns anyone. Alright? So if you talk to that person and that person, you know, not trying to hear what you're saying or don't care about what you're saying or so forth, then you can try again if you want. You see what I'm saying to you? But at no point should a person feel like because you spend a certain amount of money or certain things, then you're going to turn to violence or abuse to try and get relationship on track or trying to be the winner of something. No, it doesn't work like that. You get what I'm saying to you? The best thing you can do is walk away. Trust me on that. You see me? And I'm not telling you this by thinking of something in my head. I'm telling you this based on things that had happened to me over time. You see me? You see me? I have been in relationships before. You know, I've been in relationships before. You see what I'm saying to you? And, you know, breakups do happen to me. And look at me. I'm still here. So, I'm trying to say this to persons out there that do not try and control someone. They want to do what they want to do, let them do what they want to do, and that's it. Move on. Try and see if you can find someone that wants the same thing as you want. Right? And in my point of view, that's one of the good ways that a relationship will work. You see what I'm saying to you? When someone wants what you want. And if a relationship is abusive, walk away too. Don't sit in a relationship that is abusive, whether you're man or woman. You see what I'm saying? Because don't you dare think that is only woman alone get hit by men out there, you know? You have men out there where them woman hit them. Let me say this in Jamaican language. You have man out there where them woman a beat them. You get me? Yeah. And that's one of the reasons why I brought to you one of those videos, so that, you know, you can have an understanding and see that there is something like that out there where men are being abused by women as well. You get what I'm saying to you? Yeah. So there's many types of relationships out there and many types of bad relationships out there, you know what I mean, and there's many ways where relationships go wrong, right? But however, what I'm trying to point out there is that don't turn to violence whenever your relationship go bad. You know, yes, some persons out there spend a whole heap of money, send woman go school, or woman spend whole heap of money per man to take care of them, or so on, and whatsoever. Whole heap of different situations in all kind of relationships out there. The point is that I'm trying to make is that even though all of these losses that you're going to lose by just letting the person go, you know what I mean? Yes, it is a loss. However, I don't think you should put yourself in trouble trying to keep up the relationship or maintain the relationship. You get what I'm saying to you? Yeah, it no work going behind prison. And it's not worth losing a life for, because there's always someone out there that will appreciate you. Just remember that. But anyways, viewers and subscribers, this is where I leave it. You don't know me, Dancehall Skilla. I only try to give you the best of advice I can and try to keep you up to date and posted and make you know what I'm going at the same time. All right. So if you're new to the channel, don't be afraid to click the subscribe button. You can leave your comments. Let me know what you think. My name is Dancehall Skilla. Uno big up on yourself. You see? Hey, my youth, you know where you watch?
Dancehall Skilla!
Yeah, man.
Hey, yo, Skilla!
You are watching Dancehall Skilla 10.